Okay. I got him stopped. I tried to do it like Fiddlestick said. This time it didn't work that way. I don't know what I did wrong, but evidently something went wrong. I couldn't get him to blow on the pillar.